Good morning. Oh, I think I was singing too much last night. So, waking up is usually the toughest thing. Getting the energy flowing after the night before.
Oh, caffeine. Yeah, I drink a lot of coffee, as you can probably tell. I'm drinking coffee.
So I went to a birthday party. Because last night was really amazing.
Birthday! How do you say happy birthday?
Happy birthday.
Buon compleanno!
Buon compleanno!
Yes, in English, happy birthday. In Italy, buon compleanno!
Say hello! You should have had the cake, it was delicious.
Oh. Watching you, your body's tight, alright. Looking kinda freaky to me. Can't get you out of my mind, I can't lie. Cause a girl like...
I ended up making some good friends at the studio, and they've got recording equipment. And that might come in handy for someone like my brother.
We are in my studios. This is my studio. My English is very terrible, but bye-bye, friend, American friend.
How long has it been? Like, 3 months. It's crazy. And I'm going to take a shower now, so I'll finish this video later.
Hey, this week I went to a really cool fashion event where my friend did some runway and met some really good people. Met some people from Vancouver, actually. And, of course, it turned into a party. It always turns into a party.
Love in, we'll kick your behind. Show you no mercy, but she'll shout out.
I did my first test shoot in Milano, which is going to be great for my book. We are doing a photo shoot.
My name is Nicola.
And?
Indra.
And my name is Antonio Banana.
Banana.
You killed my father.
Who is your father?
And you must die.
Looked all over and all I found was phone number on the stairs. It said, thank you for a funky time. Call me up whenever you wanna grind.
Okay, you can't read that, but what it says is Andre Malpensa, 8:45 p.m., Terminal 2.
Oh my god, this is a crazy day.
Today, because I'm going to pick up my brother Andre. Yeah! Oh my god, it's gonna be good.
There he is.
What's up?
You're alive. How's it going?
Good, how are you?
I'm good. Okay, so Andre's in Milan.
I didn't sleep and now I want to sleep, but I just had espresso, so I don't want to sleep.
My agent, Beatrice, she's a beauty because she said, your brother's coming. Oh, you don't have to be at the agency at 11. You can come around 2. So we're probably gonna go out.
I totally just zoned out.
This is Italy.
Well, Milan.
Square block.
Milano. Yeah.
My name is Antonio Banana.
It. I'm bored. Now what? Probably go pick up some groceries. We don't know anything about this place. We just found it.
We just found it. I think it's called Castle de Cote. We own it. Okay. We gotta get up inside the castle. Somehow. I'm willing to go to prison. If I have to go to prison, it's okay, as long as I get up inside the castle. I see stairs. We're in the castle. We got inside. That was fucking crazy.
That was sweet. You can't see it.
Wait, check this out. This is the core. Doing a photo shoot, I think you're covering there. Doing a photo shoot with Francesca. Andre's first photo shoot.
Just met this random girl. Well, actually, she stopped me.
We're about to meet her right now. What's your name?
Stephanie.
Hi, my name's Dave. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Dave's getting a coffee.
I'm so tired that
this is his second try.
I left the coffee in the machine at the other stop. Because I'm like...
Because I relapsed.
No.
awkward.
She wants to spill it.